Yeah, I think it's gonna be yellow, the moles, and I. Yellow, and I believe the moles are gonna fight, and then I'm just over here BTCing like crazy. Which is good for me, because better chance. I'm pretty much screwed. There's nothing I can really do with BTC. I don't have a bow, so I can't fight people. Nor do I have enough diamond armor to fight anybody, because I know I saw yellow diamond armor, moles have diamond armor, and I will certainly believe Chippy will have diamond armor, if not a horse. And I'm not I think Raven's just gonna die soon, so I'm not gonna be worried about him. Better be my lucky staircase right here, Mr. North Tunnel. I'm gonna be sad. If I can't find anything, I do have a strategy, which is pretty much even more BTC-like that I'm just coming up with right now. So I don't have to surface. Just trash talk, because why not? I mean, when the game's all over, I'll be friends again, but for now, this is war, this is ambition. My ambition is the BTC. There's really not much to talk about. I mean, I'm mining coal, I'm staircasing, and probably gonna lose. I could just pull an itchy bowl. Oh, you know what? Yeah, if I can't find anything, I'll go to the corner of the map and fish. Only this one time I can't find a cave. Jacob's dead. It looks like Yellow and the moles are fighting. Moles are gonna win, unless Engel pulls off an Engel. Oh no! Chippy. Okay. That was unexpected. That really was unexpected. He took no damage. Wow. Make in this game. Oh, yep, the moles and maybe Jacob and Engel were separated. That might have happened. Raven healed up. Took half heart of fall damage and then healed. See? Yeah, I feel like the moles are gonna win. It's the moles versus the non-moles. Unless Raven's a mole, then I'm screwed. If all five of them are mole, then I'm definitely screwed. Because I'm not gonna be good in a 1v5. Especially not without a bow. I'm not sure about Raven and Chippy. It could be the mole. I'm slightly concerned I'm the only one non-mole left. So I should be careful. Just me and Norman. It's me and Norman to carry. Okay. That's that. Yeah, let's just take this 20 extra. We might need that. Dang, block witches. Okay, got 17 arrows. Make another pick to up with. Another pick just in case. Time to fish. As soon as this iron's done smelting, we're gonna go fish and hope for some power 3. And also get rid of this glitch. Let's get a head start on. Okay. Don't need that or that. So I'm gonna take half of that. What else don't I need? I want all that. Okay. Yeah, I'm screwed if all of them are the mole. What's else besides Mischievous? I'm not the hero you want, but I'm the only one that you have left, I think. I think all of them are the mole. And it's just a complete stompage of the entire other teams. That's what made this game so special. Not really, because the moles just crushed everyone. I'm pretty much screwed. As I know I'm screwed, so I'm gonna just go fish until meet up. Maybe boring, but oh well. No, that's not the way. This is the way. The corner we go. It's not an ideal strategy, but it's the only one I got left. Fish until the day, till the game ends. May not be a fun perspective to watch. But sure will be an interesting one. Okay, here's the, board, the corner I keep. Okay. Fill her up a little. So we can see everything. Let's fish. Isn't this nice? Me, you guys. Tiny pond. About 20 minutes until I have to walk towards 0-0. Bad at fishing. Itchy would disgrace me. Would disown me as a fishing son. What? What is this? Pow! Oh! Oh! Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Oh my God! Yes! Oh my. Sorry about that. Really just don't want to be caught. I don't think I'll be caught here at the port, at the corner, but I don't want to be too certain about that. I'm gonna go to a different pond. This pond isn't helping. One minute. I don't want to say I have to clean out the place.
played. Or very rudely. I'm not sure if I'm going to accept that apology at all.
Okay, I'm back. Let's get back into this. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. We should probably also chop down some trees. Apples. I know Mischievous Raven and Scrib are moles. I mean, Mischievous Plant and Scrib. There's a cow over there, but it doesn't make much use to me anymore. Okay, I want to keep fishing. Just because of that power 4, I don't know what else I'm gonna get. I'll check every minute or two for every fish or two for an apple. I'm so happy I got that power 4, but I feel like I could get more OP stuff. I have 37 arrows, that's not a lot, and I know I can't get them much more. Because I really haven't seen any chickens, and I don't want to go hunting for them. Because I feel like all 5 of them are the mole, and it's just me. I know at least 3 of them are the mole. Chippy and Raven might be, I'm not sure. I'll have to wait to see them fight to find out. And lowest health overall is not good. Okay, got a regular fish. I want to go check for apples because I'm really in desperate need for one. Meet up now.